Yo everyone, what is up? Good morning and welcome to another vlog. So today it is finally happening, the destruction of our garden. So basically the guys are here right now and let me show you what's going on.
Alright boys, so as you can see right now they're literally plowing away our garden. They actually have to do that to the whole garden. The whole garden over here. And then we're gonna have fake grass.
I just wanna rollie, rollie, rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants.
It's actually a really hot day today, boys, and we have a mini watermelon, so let's slice this bad boy up. Here goes nothing, boys. You ready for this? Dun, 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 dun. What the hell? Oh my god, this is actually not working, guys. What? Okay. Bam!
Oh.
Woo! Ta-da!
Nice.
There's your cat. Okay, so I always have a slight little problem when it comes to our cats. I want to go to the toilet right now, but I just don't feel comfortable having a cat watch me.
Listen, this is your cat. You need to deal with this right now. I need to take a number two and I can't have you sit here.
Are you kidding me? She's sleeping in my bathtub. You have like 2 minutes to get her out before I start, okay? I need to go. Guys, she's leaving. She's leaving. Bye. Okay, so for the time being, I'm gonna quickly go and take a shower and change my shirt, guys. Basically, apart from the guys working in the garden, we're also going to have my new curtains today. So, yes, no more duct tape, no more cheap curtain thingy. I don't even know what to call this. This is not curtains, guys. Today, they're gonna do all the curtains in the house. They're starting on the garden. We are building a proper house, guys. The Movlogs mansion. Anyways, let's go take a shower because I'm sweating right now. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Woo! Okay, so check it out. I quickly went and changed my t-shirt. Right now, we came to the garden because my sister, as you can see, now she's gonna have a helping hand in destroying the garden. Let's go. Bam! Come on, you got this. As you can see, this is what the garden looks like so far. And yeah, we're plowing it down.
Okay, Mo, I think you're kind of messing up. You look like you're going through in some random parts, man.
I'm done.
Anyways, check it out, boys. This is what the garden looks like so far, as you can see. Basically, all of this side still needs to be done, so yeah, it's a pretty big garden, man. So right now I'm actually heading out of the house. You might be wondering where I'm going. I'm actually heading over to the McLaren showroom. Yes, basically today they have like a really special handover of cars. They have 4 McLaren P1 GTRs in their showroom. If you guys don't know how special that is, there's only 25 in the world. So having 4 of them is a big deal. Let's go. Right now, I just made it over to the McLaren showroom. Time to show you the beasts I was talking about. Let's go. So check it out, boys. As you can see behind me, this is the lineup of the 4 P1 GTRs.
Bam! Look at this beauty, guys. To think that there's only 25 of these bad boys in the world and we've got 4 of them in this one room is just insane. This car is literally a track car, guys. If you look at the inside, look at the way they've made the steering wheel and everything. It's just, it's got like a crazy, crazy wing on the back of it, and the exhausts, they're just like raw, you know? It's like literally nothing has been like made fancy or anything. This car is a raw beauty right here. So yeah, that's number 2 over there. We have number 3 and then number 4. So it's as if you're dreaming right here.
Okay, so check it out. We have some more people coming right now to the event. You guys should know this guy.
Look who we have here. Yo! The owner! Okay, so the really cool thing about these four P1 GTRs, basically, out of all of the P1 GTRs made, only 10 of them are road legal, guys. And every single one you see here today is road legal, which makes them even that much rarer, guys. Yes. This is the last bit of admiring I'm gonna do for now, guys. Beautiful, beautiful car. Wow.
All right, so check out who we have here, guys. Bam! As you saw, Marwan just got here, and we have the hashtag McLaren Queen.
Yeah, yeah.
Basically, if you don't know, she's the main lady when it comes to McLaren in Dubai, so maybe she's gonna give me a free McLaren.
She's gonna give you the free McLaren. Don't
look at me. Yeah, no, no, she's gonna give me the free McLaren.
This is most car behind you.
Tag, like, another these pictures, and tag three people, you get a free McLaren.
Hashtag McLaren, hashtag Queen of McLaren. You're gonna get a chance to win a free McLaren 720S.
Guys, listen. Subscribe and I'll make a free McLaren happen, okay? That's good? Alright, we good out here.
I'm fired. Famous.
That's the famous dance. They're actually gonna quickly turn on this bad boy right here now, guys. So let's see how it sounds. Look at that. I know, I feel it. You can actually feel the exhaust. They're gonna rev it. They're gonna rev it. Are you excited? Oh my god.
The thing is, right now I'm about to head out, so for now we're gonna say goodbye to Marwan. Guys, I called him, I was like, yo Marwan, you have to get here, because he was on his way here. Come on, bro. Give me some credit.
I came just for Mo.
He came just for me.
I came just for you.
This is what I like to hear, guys.
It's been a while, man.
Okay. Anyways, for now we're saying goodbye to these amazing cars and to Marwan. So, peace out. Woo! Anyways, boys, for now I'm heading out of here. As you can see, my boy Marwan pulled up in the SV. This is actually his brother's car, which is a Brabus. This looks amazing. Look at this G-Wagon, guys. Woo! Such a mean, like, Brabus, guys. Anyways, for now, let's head out of here. Let's go. Bye, Marwan. So as I mentioned, when I left the house, they were fixing our curtains. So once I get home, hopefully all the curtains in the house are done, okay? Hopefully. I'm not sure if they are or not, so we're just gonna have to go and see. Okay, so I literally just made it back home, and look at our garden. Holy moly, they've actually killed our garden. Anyways, as you can see, they've actually finished with all of the plowing they were doing. So yeah, I guess tomorrow it's stage two. So now that I'm home, let's go look around and let's see how the curtains look like. I actually haven't seen the curtains myself, so let's go see it together, guys.
Ooh, okay. Okay.
Time to go into the main living room, guys. Oh, there's nothing here. Okay, they haven't finished.
My room's finished? Yeah. All right, let's go, guys, let's go. Oh my God, what the hell do we have over here?
Yo, you scared me, mom.
What the hell are you doing on the floor? Time to see my curtains. Dun, 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 dun.
Damn! This is my room! Yo, I'm gonna be honest, my room actually looks really fancy now. Look at this, guys. Like, look at the difference that the curtains made. Wow, that's pretty cool, I can't even lie. All right, boys, so right now, me and my mom are actually heading out. Basically, my Rolls Royce is actually low on pressure in the tires, so we're gonna go and take it to the petrol station.
Anyways, Lana's being the security guard for the house, so peace out. You can sit here and watch the cats, okay?
Okay, so check it out, boys. Right now, I'm filling up the air on my car, so let's see how this goes. I don't know what's going on. It should make a louder noise. Woo! Okay, we filled up on the pressure. So me and my mom came over to this like garden center place, guys. Basically, the reason we're here, we want to decorate the garden even more. So first of all, fake grass is being put into our garden. Now, we want to fake the trees. Yeah. We're gonna have fake everything in our house, man. Fake grass, fake trees. You have to fake it to make it, guys. Okay, look who I just met, guys. I met this guy, what is up, and him. And he has one of the coolest things ever. His phone literally has a phone on it. Look at this.
What? This connects to your actual phone, right?
You saw those?
Damn. And they've got a bunch of spinners. Wait, what is that?
Six.
That's a six spinner? Look at the size of the spinner in his hand. Holy moly, that is awesome, man. Anyways, thank you guys. See you soon. Peace out.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys. They literally have the coolest garden stuff you could ever imagine. Like, I know I've already said this, but imagine having this in your garden.
This actually tempts me right now just to make something like this in our house, but it's probably way too expensive.
I swear, their garden decorations over here are on another level. My mom's quickly asking how much they are, but I don't think they're in our budget, okay? Because if you know my mom, she's like me. We like to buy stuff very cheap.
Mommy, what are you doing?
No, I'm looking for the garden.
What the hell? You've literally got like a blob of green in your hand. Guys, that's like a green basketball.
Okay, so we ended up leaving a little bit earlier than expected, boys. Basically, all of the stores actually closed down right now. So, we didn't buy anything pretty much, except for one spinner. I know, literally I had to buy another one, boys. But yeah, for now we're gonna head off home. Quickly just came to look around, but yeah, they have a lot of really cool gardening stuff in here.
Mom. What are those?
So you already know your boy bought another spinner, okay?
I already got one from my friends.
A spinner?
Yes.
Yeah, but this ain't nothing like what you got, all right? You ready for this, okay, guys? Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Ooh, laser spinner! Oh! No way! That
it's
is so cool!
It's on
sensors. Oh, nice.
So DM me for prices. Guys, go and follow my Instagram, mo_vlogs_. I'll officially be DM.
Okay, yeah.
I'll be selling these in my DMs. Only girls are allowed to buy them though.
Excuse me.
So any ladies that want
No. Excuse me.
Any ladies that want to buy these, DM
Mom,
me.
Mom, what do you got to say about your son?
More vlogs, special rate. Okay.
Okay, so before I say goodbye to you on today's video, I've actually got an announcement to make. Basically, you guys know for the past 2 weeks I've told you that I might be selling my Mustang, and the final decision is I'm keeping the car. Yes, so you know what? I thought it makes sense if we keep it in the family, guys. Like, I absolutely love the car, and yeah, the baby is staying in the family, all right? Don't worry, Musty is staying. That means that I need to find a very nice wrap design for it, because as I said, I want to change up the colors. So a lot of people have been emailing me a ton of designs, so let's check them out together, alright?
So this is the first design somebody sent in. I really like this design because it looks futuristic. Yeah, that's number one. Bam! This is number two. So this one actually looks really, really aggressive, guys. Like, I love the yellow line they've added here. So this is definitely something I'm thinking about with the car.
But yeah, as always, I just want to say I love you guys so, so much for the support. I know I say this every day, but trust me, I honestly love you guys. Like, you guys are my family. I meet you on a daily basis out in the shopping centers. You guys, you know too much about me, which is weird to say. Like, you honestly know too much about me. Like, but yeah, guys, don't forget my MacBook Pro giveaway is gonna be announced in 3 days. So if you want to win a MacBook Pro, go down below and subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yalla yolo. Bye.